Hello, everybody. It is Steve with SBL Games. Thanks for tuning in. On today, we have a very interesting episode. It's a two-part, well, it's a two repairs in one. So one of them's more of maintenance because it's on its way out. It's heavily damaged. It's the USB-C charge port. And then the other one is the chief complaint, the main issue, and that's the M92T36 chipset. So this switch will be fun. Alright, so this is going to be kind of difficult for me, but I'm pretty confident we could do it. Oh, it would help if I had more SATA. Like, why isn't it going? Well, it needs SATA. Here we go. So that is the final outcome on the chip. Came out beautifully. We're going to test it with the cheater board. And then I will go ahead and prep and replace the USB-C charge port. Let's get it done. All right, the chip tested good on the cheater board. So let's go ahead and get this bad port off. Get it replaced. Get this client taken care of. There we go. Okay, luckily no damaged pads, so let's go ahead and clear these. So get some fresh solder. difficult for the angles, man. This is difficult. That's the final outcome on the charge port. And that is the final outcome on the post. Can't forget our thermal compound. Charging's good. And we are back in action. Be sure to smash that like button, drop a comment, and if you like what you see, be sure to subscribe. Steve at SBL Games, signing out.